Similar to toon monsters, spirit monsters come with a couple restrictions. The first is that spirit monsters cannot be special summoned in any way, forcing them to be normal summoned or set. Then, at the end of the turn that they are summoned, or flipped face up, they return to the card's owner's hand. Do note that the flipped face up portion of the return to hand effect is not a flip effect, but rather a pseudo flip effect. The restriction on special summoning means that a spirit monster requires the use of the once per turn normal summon. In addition, since that monster returns to hand at the end of the turn, the spirit monster does not afford the owner any tempo during the opponent's turn. This applies to the level 4 and lower spirit monsters, but higher level spirit monsters also require the sacrifice of monsters to be tribute summoned. The restrictions are meant to balance the powerful on-field effects. Inaba White Rabbit is among the highest attack point monsters which is able to attack directly, and Fushi no Tori has a life drain effect. In the one tribute slot, Dark Dust Spirit offers a dark hole effect. At two tributes, Hino Kagu Suchi and Yamata Dragon offer card advantage, with Hino Kagu Suchi discarding all cards in the opponent's hand, and Yamata Dragon drawing up to 5 cards. There is a theme of battle damage in the first wave of spirit monsters, offering yet another restriction on their powerful effects. Despite the many restrictions, several spirit monsters were influential in the Duel Monsters era, with Ashura Priest allowing for board sweeping, especially against a field of goat tokens. Tsukiyomi offers a Book of Moon effect, which can be used to stop monster effects, attack over weak defense monsters, and even reset flip effect monsters. Finally, the most infamous spirit monster is always going to be Yatagarasu, which denies the opponent the draw phase, and has never left the ban list. Sharing the title of longest banned monster with Fiber Jar, this might indicate that early spirit and flip effect monsters were a bit overtuned. To combat the power of spirit monsters, a specific hand disruption card was printed, with Feng Sheng Mirror allowing information gathering and 1-for-1 discard, similar to the banned card Confiscation. It may be argued that the return to hand effect does offer a little bit of defense from board-based removal, and can even be used with cards like Creature Swap to steal an opponent's monster and then get a rebate in the end phase. Overall, spirit monsters were an interesting venture into the design space in the Duel Monsters era, but the acceleration of the game and the reliance on normal summoning limited the longevity of the first spirit monsters.